If educated people like professors from respectable universities, if they do these kind of things, I mean, how regressive can that be? And you know, it smacks of the fact that how much ever educated you might be, basically you are, you know, you have that religious fanaticism inside you. And when the Supreme Court has already banned talaq, triple talaq per se, so it just doesn't make sense, you know. So he was probably finding an excuse to do it, and he just thought, you know, because, you know, there are women, especially women in the minority community, they are kind of indoctrinated with certain ideas that, you know, if triple talaq is told to you this way, that way, you know, it is actually a talaq, and, you know, etc., etc., and their rights have always been curbed. So there's nothing new about it. But the fact of the matter remains, what is really surprising is how can the professor defy the diktat of the Supreme Court? You know, that is something which needs to be seen. And this, he needs to be really, all these sections that have been slapped on him really need to be, very strict proceedings need to be taken against him, so that in future there are no such incidents. One has to abide by the law. There are no two ways about it.